Welcome to Buy, Hold, Sell, brought to you by Livewire Markets. I'm Bella Kidman, and today we're going to be discussing all-weather companies. These are stocks that can perform rain, hail, or shine. And to talk about this today, I'm joined by Ben Clark from TMS Capital and David Wilson from First Sentier. David, I'll start with you. Macquarie Group, the silver donut, an ASX darling. Buy, hold, or sell?
For us, it's a buy. They've done an amazing job over the last decade growing their business outside Australia. So, you know, only 30% of the earnings are in Australia, and they earn an ROE 500 basis points above Morgan Stanley and Goldman Sachs. That's pretty impressive.
Ben, it seems to be quite a staple in all Australian portfolios. Yeah. Buy, hold, or sell?
Yeah, and I think we've good reason. I'd be a hold, but this business does have a great future. I think, you know, they're world experts in infrastructure investing, which we're going to see under Biden. They've really pushed hard into green energy, which is almost perfectly positioned again with what's going on in Europe and the US. But there is short-term uncertainty around the earnings. The share price has really re-rated, but close back to an all-time high. So hold for me.
Okay, Ben, ResMed up 5% off the back of the vaccine news. Buy, hold, or sell?
Yeah, this is a hold as well, I think, although it's our largest holding. The sleep business should really accelerate in 2021. Doctors haven't been, you know, sort of worrying about treating people with sleep apnea. The ventilator business should come off a bit, but that's a smaller part. And the Braintree, the tech business, is really firing, and COVID's given it a leap forward. But again, valuation, it's a hold.
David, is ResMed a stock you're losing sleep over? Buy, hold, or sell?
For us, it's a hold. That's a bit boring. But I think, again, we were very sceptical about their initial move into tech that Ben talked to. But they've done an amazing job in that space. And so we think the earnings are very much in place. But at these sort of prices, we're a hold.
Okay, sticking with you, David, Brambles, one of the world's largest supply chain companies. Buy, hold, or sell?
For us, it's actually a buy. We think that they've actually got through the COVID period. They actually generated a lot of free cash during that period. And I think that the new management has actually taken some of the volatility out of the earnings that we've seen historically. So we're a little bit more comfortable with that stock now.
Okay, Ben. Brambles achieved a global revenue of $4.7 billion in FY20. Buy, hold, or sell?
Yeah, look, this business held its earnings really well. I've got a hold again, mainly again because of valuation. The share price is higher now than I think it was at the start of COVID, but it arguably deserves to be so. The management's done a great job. Earnings, you know, you would have thought would have gone off a cliff, but they've actually held up very well, and margins seem to be expanding. So long-term, probably a buy, in the short-term, a hold.
Okay, Ben, what's that one stock that you think can survive through any condition?
Well, CSL, I think, you know, it's a global business. The Seqirus flu business has been given a huge free kick by COVID. We're going to see plasma collections get easier, more affordable, and the volume should really start to improve through 2021. The return of elective surgeries will be good for the demand side of the business. And then you've just got this phenomenal R&D pipeline that continues to flow, you know, sort of new products through to the market. So, you know, all-weather stock, I think that one looks pretty good to me.
David, hard to beat CSL. Have you got an all-weather stock for us?
We like CSL, but actually we would, the stock we like is James Hardie. It's a stock that is like ResMed, like Macquarie, like Brambles, like CSL. It's the global leader in its space. And it's also got the cyclical benefit of a recovering US housing market. And, you know, the market is waiting to see how they improve the earnings in Europe. So for us, it's James Hardie.
Well, put away those umbrellas, because with these stock ideas, your portfolio will be ready for any and all conditions.